Now, the military radar, the primary radar, has some capability. It tracked an aircraft which did a turn back, but they were not sure, exactly sure, whether it was MH370. What they were sure of was that the aircraft was not deemed to be hostile.
No planes were sent up on the night to investigate.
No, because simply because it was deemed not to be hostile.
Don't you find that troubling, that a civil aircraft can turn back, fly across the country, and nobody thinks to go up and have a look? Because one of two things, I understand the threat level, and I understand this, either the plane's in trouble and needs help, or it's nefarious and you really want to know what somebody's going up there to do. So as Prime Minister, don't you find that troubling?
You see, I'm coming back to my earlier statement, is that they were not sure whether it was MH370.
Even more reason to go up and have a look.
They were not sure. But it behaved like a commercial airline.